There will be no medals in 2020. No podium places, no record-breaking feats of athleticism. But this is still a year of heroes, too many to count, fighting on the front line, caring for neighbours, and keeping us all safe. So before we celebrate the Olympic and Paralympic heroes of tomorrow, let's first celebrate the frontline heroes of today. Every one of you deserves a medal, and thanks from every one of us.